What's your fun story?
So, when I went to go do the potion collection, apparently it didn't load from the save we're doing now, which I kind of thought it would. So I had to go through the intro bits again, and you can't skip them. Also, have a resurrection scroll.
I see. You should have the fucking save file, though. Like, that was one of the things for sending it to you.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was surprised that I didn't load straight into it. I probably could have, like, forced a load into it, but I'm not too worried about it.
But, yeah, no, like, I should be fine with potions.
Yeah, on everyone, I have at least 10, and on Miriam, I have 17. So, these should last me a while. I hope. Considering they restore 1,400 mana each.
I have regular healing potions?
Well, I mean, I've also thrown a ludicrous number of points into the thing giving me mana potions.
True.
I'm at 16 right now.
But, Gorzo has 24. Lothar has 23. And, Darrow just has, fucking, like, everything else.
I have, 0 for healing potions. Because we still don't have enough space.
I mean, if you want space, fucking get a pack mule.
But I like my fucking ice elemental. I like Slushy. He's fun.
Where the hell were we last?
Desert.
Oh yeah, I vaguely remember that.
Where in the desert? I'm not sure. I want to say it had something to do with the Azonite Cavern.
That's like this correct save.
Should have. I still have the desert unlocked for the most part.
I don't. At least I don't have a teleport there?
I just went there.
What a portal me? Is that a teleporter?
Yeah, I'm trying to see where I had the spell. It's up.
Yeah, I apparently lost my portal location to there for some reason.
That's bad. You have something to do with the file transfers?
No, because it's off the same drive right now.
It's what?
It's off the same drive right now.
Fucking weird.
No, I am kind of curious. Did I select the wrong save or something? Is that a possibility?
Maybe. I don't know.
What? You want me to check that out really quick? Make sure. Might explain the 4-level difference.
Yeah. Would that affect your character, though? I don't think it affects your character. I think your character and the save are stored separately.
I don't know. I don't know how those games store shit like that.
But yeah, I can just back out. Time in game, 7 minutes.
Keep hitting internet button accidentally.
Same. Still says you're level 15.
Hi, Luke.
Hi, Luke. Fucking ads.
Woo, ads! Wait, did you leave the lobby?
No, I'm still... yeah, I did. So you're still just stuck level 15, huh? Host has ended the game.
Yeah, no, this is the only party I have.
That's I don't see any other party. Weird.
That said, I did select the wrong save.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why I have so many levels over you.
Yeah,
Oh god, I wasn't ready.
Oh, no, I still don't have the fucking waypoint to it.
That's really strange. I'm not gonna go grab potions this time. What's your journal entries? Are you sure you don't just have to back out and go over there manually? Because I have to do that. I don't see it over on the left.
Doing what? Things, oh. Trying a thing. Don't mind me.
Oh god.
I have the waypoints again.
Yay!
I don't know what the hell was going on. I thought I selected the save, but apparently maybe it selected a different save. I don't know.
Okay. Oh, yeah, no, they're all there. Okay, so I think we need to go to the Lost Valley.
Well, I need to regain potions. Friend.
Oh.
I got them. And potions have been acquired.
Yay.
Good thing about games. What is anti-cheat? That's not a thing.
I'm guessing you just got some gold or something to buy the potions.
I froze my gold value at 693 to fucking just buy potions.
Gotcha.
Instead of having to run out to grab them.
Yeah.
But oh yeah, none of the fucking waypoints are there. Going to the valley, you said?
I think so? It sounds familiar.
Yeah, it sounds familiar to me. We got the fucking, Slabs? Stele? Last time or something?
Yeah.
Alley was not the right place? Question mark?
No, this is the right place.
Is it?
Yeah. Because crabs.
Wait.
Crabs.
What teleport did you take?
Lost Valley of the Saturnites.
Oh, I don't have that one. I went to Cathrala Valley.
What the fuck?
I don't know! Something weird's going on, but I mean, at least I have more. What a portal for me.
Working on it. There you go. You want to check your journal just to make sure that something didn't happen?
Oh, yeah, it says the Haku Part 2 has been completed by someone else.
That's the secondary quest. I'm getting on the second quest, or the second primary quest.
Secret of the Azurite Desert says it's been done by someone else, and I can't complete it.
Fucking fuck.
Huh. So, apparently the save did not happen last time. At least on my end. Or something. Well, if you want, I can do that really quick.
Right. Let me just, that. That should be available for you now.
Nope, I'll have to remake the, session.
How long do you think that's going to take, Bouts?
I don't know. Sometime between 10 minutes and 30 minutes?
Cool, I'm going to keep doing Terraria then. Oh shit, my kid. Well, yeah, might as well just close the game out.
Wait. What save did put me on just now? Okay. The right one. Do Do-do-do. Kind of the right one? Is it putting me on, like, the latest save? Is that what's going on? Oh, it's putting me on, like, the oldest save? Why? Why is that a thing? Apparently the fucking game decides to select the first save, like, the oldest save, rather than the newest by default. I don't know why that is. That is bizarre to me. This has already been completed by someone else and cannot be completed in this session. In this set. What are you talking about, game? Yeah, on me being higher level, obviously I'm higher level because I fucking had to rerun through the game.
Mm-hmm.
So, before we actually get in, I hope this works. I got me back up to exactly what your questline was like. I don't know if I have every single chant or anything that we unlocked, before, but, the issue appears to stem from Dungeon Siege 2 not wanting to release its hold on its party file, which means that anything after that issue occurs, it does not overwrite. It's essentially what it boils down to. It's there in a temp file that I showed you on Steam, but it's not actually saving it, so I will have to go in manually and double check to make sure that it's not locked up like that. And if it is, then that means when we're done tonight, I will have to make sure I rename that temp file to the DS2 party file to fucking get it to have saved.
Yeah. It's fucking weird.
Also, as a consequence, I've changed the autosave names or the save files to 00 and then a number. Or really just 3-digit number. Add right. Zeros if needed. Early on 008. But yeah.
Hosts of the world, the mercenary.
Huh. I thought maybe that was popping up because I was looking at the party. I'm apparently mistaken. No, that was because I had swapped over to the map settings. Then back.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes.
So, let's see if it worked. See if everything's happening.
And we're in the starting prison.
Well, considering it says I'm level 20, and I made sure we're on the latest save, which... By the way, since I started naming it numerically that way, it's been grabbing the right one off the bat to begin with, no problem.
That's good. Okay.
Likewise, there might be some lore quest items. I don't think I picked up anything special on that, but just like lore items in general that I may have that you don't, or you may have that I don't. Because I didn't bother trying to mimic everything.
I've just gotta remember what half of my shit does.
But yeah. Oh, there's one other thing I need to do.
What the fuck are those swords? Are those, like, dryad swords?
Yes, actually. During my testing, I was giving myself, like, gold and whatnot to fucking, like, try to, like, resolve shit.
Yeah.
So, I need to lower my gold to a more reasonable value outside of 867,000.
Yeah, probably.
Greetings, friend.
I can get a second infused druid staff.
How much gold do you have, Lamb?
I have 262. I'm exceptionally poor right now because of the staff.
262 sounds fine to me.
I just need to go and get, like, my nature magic to level 26, because I get some really, really annoying spells along the way.
I do have some items that you might be interested in, but it's possible you already have them from us playing.
Maybe. Let's see them, though. Is it, like, set stuff?
Give me a moment to drop it. I don't remember the hell
Big
it was.
Big time. It's not like we're in a rush.
Oh god, it feels so slow.
Why do you have a question mark over your head?
Who?
Fucking Lumilla.
Oh, because technically that quest wasn't completed in this particular world save for whatever reason?
But it's acting like I can turn it in. That's the weird part. Yeah.
Dungeon Siege 2 actually allows you to repeat quests, even though you've already completed them.
Oh. Interesting.
They're over here on the ground.
Yep. Those are definitely better than what I'm fucking wearing. Jesus fucking Christ. Requires melee 12 for those gloves.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
I must have misread it.
I'm wearing a set piece anyway. Those boots, though. Holy shit. Hey, Luke. Luke, you're late. God. Started 20 minutes ago.
And I've been recording for 6. Where have you been, Luke? God.
Fuck. I forgot to go look at how the pet growth works. God damn it. Really? Last I saw you... Oh, well, that's slushy. Last I saw you were in Creativerse.
Fuck that game. Oh, fuck the authors of that game.
What did they do?
It was initially a pay-for game, like you pay once and you just have it. Then they made it free-to-play, probably to get more people. That's when I decided to play. And then going down the pay-to-win route of being able to unlock inventory slots and whatnot by paying additional money for DLC.
And to unlock being able to craft shit faster.
I don't know if they went that far. As soon as they fucking decided to release more backpack space as money, I checked out. I was done.
Yeah. I don't remember what game you were playing that, like... Hey, you can use fucking in-game currency to speed up the fucking crafting process.
Warframe?
I don't remember which one that was. What?
Warframe?
Yeah, that's also true. Granted, at least you can trade people for fucking plat, but...
Yeah, I mean, I don't care where the hell they get their plat, but, normally it's a bot-only thing. Outside of the 1,000 that they, give out fucking, like, every stream. Minimum.
Yeah.
I may be also missing a teleport. I don't know.
Which one?
I don't know if I'm actually missing one. The last one I have in the list is have? Lost Valley of the Azonites.
I also have that. How many do you have total?
8.
I also have 8.
Okay. Didn't miss
one. So if you missed one, I missed one.
But, yeah, fucking, so done with the game last week.
Yay, technical issues.
Also, it is so goddamn slow to move when you're not running at 5 times the speed on the game.
I thought you said 5 times broke it before.
Surprisingly, that might have just been due to me streaming the game.
Ah.
Me going up to like 10 to 50 times definitely broke the game.
Which I am less than surprised about. Oh, well. I am unconscious.